Hi, I'm Aiman. Welcome back to one of my auto repair videos. In this video, today I'm going to show you how to remove the backseat bottom cushion from a 2004 Honda Accord, which also applies to 2003 to 2007 models. And it should apply, hello Aurelia. It should apply to most other Honda cars, I mean, like Element, Civic, probably should be the same procedure. But first off, this is not our car, so don't be surprised if we find anything nefarious under the seat cushion. But the process is fairly straightforward. All you need is a 10 millimeter socket and your fingers. So you want to get into the car, and you can make it easier by pushing the seat cushion, the front seats forward and tilting them. And you want to take your socket wrench, sure I have it mounted on my Milwaukee. And you want to go to the driver's side, and under the back seat, you want to lift that up. Okay, you can see it. And you want to find that 10 millimeter bolt, put the socket on, and take it out. There we go. So that's what the bolt looks like. Fairly big. Shouldn't be easy. Shouldn't be hard to lose. I mean, shouldn't be hard to miss. We're going to put it on the side for now. And next step is we're going to feel under the seat cushions in the front. You want to feel under the driver's side and the passenger side. First, on the driver's side, there is a clip that you want to pinch behind and pull back. You hear that click? That means it's up. Same thing on the passenger side. So when I pulled that one out, it was a bit hard, but the trick is, because this is spring-loaded, to push down on the seat while you are pulling that out. And it comes out easily. So now we're able to lift this up, and now I can show you the mechanism so you guys can get a better idea of what we're looking at. And I should be able to just take it out. And the seat belt is tucked behind it, so we're just going to slide that away. And then we should be able to carry this out bridle position outside of the car. But before I show you the seat, the mechanism, as you can see, is spring-loaded. And I guess pushing down, and it locks into this C-shaped ring, this metal ring. And I guess that pushing down the seat makes it so that metal ring isn't interfering with the lock mechanism as much. But you can see that when you pull it back, it gets rid of that latch. And it is spring-loaded using this little metal bar. Same thing on this side. And there we go. So the reason that you'd want to do this, I forgot to mention, the reason you'd want to replace or take out your back seat is because the fuel pump is located under here. Well, I can't show you the fuel pump right now because it looks like nothing's visible. Okay, I take that back. It looks like the fuel tank, the fuel pump is nowhere in sight. I know on some cars it is, like the Hyundai or our dad's Honda Civic that we're going to be working on in the next video. But reasons that you would want to take out the seat the bottom seat cushion is, first off, you might want to clean under here. Just look at it. If you want to sell the car, it's probably a good idea to clean under the seat cushions and pretty much everywhere. Like, get rid of all this disgusting stuff like this tape here. And maybe you just want to replace the seat because it's damaged. Or in our case, at least not on this car, but on the Honda Civic, you might want to put a seat cover on. So those are the reasons you want to take the back seat cover out. Back seat cushion out. This is what the backside looks like. It's very dirty because this is a very old car, but you can see that's in all of its glory. Okay, installation is the same as removal, but in reverse. First thing you want to do, you want to make sure that all the seatbelt parts go through. Make sure this comes all the way up. Loop it through. Same thing over here. Oh wait, never mind, there's no seatbelt over here, but there is a seatbelt receptacle. Make sure that's secure. Okay, there should be one, two, there should be a third one. There it is.
Okay.
So loop that through, loop this one through. And the order of putting the screw in, or the bolt in, and locking this down, I'd say it's pretty interchangeable, but probably the screw first is easiest. So pull that out, push this in, take the screw, locate the hole where you put it in. That's gotta be aligned. You see that metal loop? That metal loop has to be aligned with the hole back there. Actually, I don't know if you can see the hole, but I can see the hole. And when you install it, you should be able to see it. So, you just want to align that and screw it in. Okay, so before we tighten the bolt, we're just going to make sure that the latches are clicked. So we're just going to push it in as much as we can and then push down. Down here. Let me just make sure that you can't pull it out. Okay, and now we're going to insert the bolt. And that makes it a bit more easy, actually. And there we go. Our seat is now reinstalled. Fairly straightforward process, only one bolt and two latches, but it's worth it. Especially for my dad, because he wants to make sure that all of his seats are protected. But anyway, I'm Aiman, and today I showed you how to remove and reinstall the backseat bottom cushion for a 2003 to 2007 Honda Accord. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments down below. But thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and look at our videos on EyeOnAiman, especially our video on removing and replacing the seat cover, the seat bottom cushion for a 2017 Honda Civic. And I'll see you there. But for now, I'm Aiman, and signing out. Peace.